Two teens charged in a mural vandalism in Buchanan have pleaded guilty. According to Deborah Haight with our partners at the South Bend Tribune, they will be sentenced next week. The two teens pleaded guilty to reduce their felony charges to misdemeanors. They face up to a year in jail. Now, we first told you about the vandalism 2 weeks ago. Police say they spray painted over the McCoy's Creek Trail mural that was being installed. You can read more about this story in today's paper. 6:30.